Hey, y'all. This time, the exciting adventure I have for you guys takes place in the super secret country of Wakanda. Guess who lives there? That's right, Black Panther. He runs Wakanda along with his sister Shuri. She's something of a technical genius, which is handy given that Wakanda is one of the most technologically advanced nations on Earth. Whoa, cool spear! All of which comes in useful as things are always happening around these parts. Case in point, this guy, Everett K. Ross, has been captured. Last known location? The neighboring rogue state of Naganda. Uh-oh! Also reported to be in Naganda is Panther's arch-nemesis, Killmonger. So naturally, T'Challa's gonna have concerns as to his friend's condition. So, Panther's got a plan, revolving around an old drilling machine, left behind the last time some other villain tried to cause some tunneling trouble. Panther still got the drill machine parked up in an old base somewhere deep in the jungle. Okay, so, this is Wakanda. Heard a lot about this place. Nice rhino statue. Not quite as nice as the brochure suggested. Wow, what a mess! Looks like Killmonger's buddies have been here and trashed the place. Once Black Panther and Shuri have completed their mission and rescued that Ross guy, they're gonna wanna get back here and clean this place up. That water looks a tad toxic. Well, cats don't like water anyway, right? Interesting wildlife. Mutated crocodiles, that's fine. They don't look at all dangerous. I guess these guys had better find a way to power this place up. The state it's in now, they're going nowhere. Now here's something you don't see every day. A platforming section. This will require skill and dexterity, or alternatively, a flying character.
Black Panther has returned.
Thank you.
am uncertain of how to use this.
Crocodiles love turkey dogs. True story. Doing here is walking on killer mutated crocodiles. Yeesh, this place is a health and safety nightmare.
Oh.
Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Use one of those bad boys since. Who am I kidding? I've never seen one of those before. Open sesame! Ha! Always wanted to say that. Oh, this is it, Gwen. You're living the dream.
Thank you.
call a sweet ride. Vibranium tipped, powered by Wakandan tech, and ready to rescue Ross. Let's get drilling! There is nothing like a crazy drill machine to get you from A to B. Or in this case, from Wakanda to Naganda. Sure, he's clearly got skills in the driving department too. And that's without GPS. Everett K. Ross looks in good shape following his harrowing ordeal. But maybe he should get himself some protection so he doesn't end up in these scrapes. Poor old Killmonger. With a name like that, you're always gonna wind up in trouble. And things have gone perfectly for Black Panther. Wait a second, do Panthers actually purr or do they growl?